the simplest of minds to create complex robots. Would you like me to go with you?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Understood.
Ada?
A pleasure to see you again, ma'am. Are you ready?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, ma'am.
Let me see and scan as many indigenous life forms as possible. It is, of course, for science.
So, you know, going over it in my head, that whole conversation.
No, it was nice to hear.
You just always know what to say. It's just been a long time since I've had someone...
Sure.
I just wanted to say thanks.
It sounds to me like you're
Now...
Sorry, we got shut down again.
What do you need, General?
Okay, Preston.
Can you take a look at these schematics? A scientist named Virgil said they could get me inside the Institute.
The Institute? Why in the world would you want to mess around with them?
Can you help me or not?
We'll give you whatever help we can. Don't worry about that. Now, assuming you could build this thing, what exactly does it do?
How did you stumble on me?
I'm not sure I can explain how it works, but a former Institute scientist gave me these plans.
There can't be too many former Institute scientists running around loose. I guess he'd be like, if anyone can help you, it'd be Sturgis. I haven't found anything yet that he can't build.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
Okay, return to the castle. Old castle. Question.
Hey.
Want me back on deck, huh?
I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Not right now.
Well.
Build robot workbench. So what do we do?
Would you like me to go with you?
Time to hit the road.
Wonderful. I look forward.
Okay, the consent center. So, did I link the two or not? No, Red Rocket is not linked. I'm Monitor is linked. Castle is not linked.
Let's go back to Sunshine Tidings and look if there's any settler I could link the Automatron station to.
What can I do for you?
Hey, Ada.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
It's time. Let's do this.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot work...
Heads up.
Yes, ma'am?
Go check that out.
No, that's not possible.
Look alive.
Yes.
Check it out.
That's not going to happen.
Take a look.
Sorry, I can't do that.
Over here.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Look alive.
I'd be happy to help.
Can we trade a few things?
Go ahead.
Thank you. what you'll build next.
Okay, Ada.
How may I be of service?
Hey, Ada.
A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing Mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the Mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps, but it isn't quite that simple. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
All right, let's do it.
I'm uploading the location of the robo-brain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
So... So we have to go to economic. Let's do that. Ada, you're coming with me. There's a door here, yes. There's a passage. Let's try to see what happens if you go this direction.
Opening fire! Yeah! Yeah! I'm scared of
brain. Okay. Miss, I don't like it.
Thank you.
effects triggering on the same one. There must be more. So where's the robo brain? Why do I have something else? Got that too. Wait. Speak to Ada. Where is Ada?
Hey, what can I do for you?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck, it'll help us trace the Mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Let's
thank
go
you.
Pick up
if
the football.
If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
I haven't come this far just to back down now.
I understand that, but you should still proceed with caution. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?
Let's go.
Foretaken satellite array. So Foretaken is here, right? Tower is here, so let's go to Foretaken. Satellite array. So.
Foretaken. Careful, man. Satellite. I don't think we're alone.
So where is the satellite array? There. Yeah, let's go. Let's take the sniper rifle out. Because you know. So great. So
Alright, let's
fishing and shoot. I don't know how to enter the bunker. Interesting. So do I have to open? Open door. Okay. Okay. So yes, this is the way in. For take. I think for today this is enough. So I wish you a very nice evening. Thank you for watching, and we'll explore Fort Hagen Hangar next time. Thank you very much.